So when does the target get here, then?
The target? The target's going to be here at exactly midday.
Where?
Here, right fucking here.
You got a photo?
No, it's okay. Don't worry about it.
Who's worried?
I'm going to have some binoculars. I'll give you a little signal, won't I?
I could get the 10 past one home from here. Let's have a little recce. After we do the business, walk slowly back. Remember, it's a stroll in the park. Don't run, whatever you do. For the first 5 minutes, nobody's going to have a clue what's going on. Hopefully it'll be mayhem. So try to stay relaxed. Don't do anything to draw attention to yourself. Or me. Afterwards, take me to the underground station. I'll look after myself. There. Time?
6 minutes to 12.
I hope this fella's not going to be late.
Maybe he'll be early. That'd be nice. Can you see that guy on the left?
Big fella, marching up the hill.
That's our man.
Are you sure?
For fuck's sake, I'm gonna call him.
It's up to you. You're the client.
As soon as he answers, he's gone, okay?
Okie dokie.
Now.
Hello. May I help you? Don't move a muscle. Do I have your attention?
Yes.
You English, you have no idea of honor and respect. I usually kill for less. But I want my cargo and the Duke.
I haven't got your pills. Just give me a day.
Don't piss in my pocket and tell me it's raining. Now listen to me for the last time. You won't bring me what is mine.
No, I don't.
Jesus!
You have one more day. See you tomorrow at dusk by the statue. And remember, I will be watching you.